Hi, I'm Martin Heckelman, presenter of the SkiTips app series, and today we're going to learn how to do a jump turn. The jump turn is perhaps the most useful maneuver to learn, as it will enable you to turn safely on any slope, no matter the steepness, and in every type of snow. When you do this turn, you turn your skis 180 degrees around while they're in the air. To do a jump turn, plant your ski pole down the foreline. Then you have to lower your hips so that you're ready to explode up. As you come up, pull your skis off the snow, turn them in the air around the ski pole, and land in the new traverse on the new set of uphill edges. So practice the jump turn and you'll have a turn that you can use in any snow conditions, no matter where you're skiing, to get down the mountain safely. Thanks for watching. I hope this tip helped. And remember to check out our apps for iPhone and iPad, which includes some 150 individual lessons on every level of skiing and boarding. Your ski instructor in your pocket.